like mummies to me. You better keep an eye out for me. Ah, heck, I'll take both your eyes out. I'm not getting paid. He had more brains than I thought. Finally, some
Whatever you do, do not get shot!
Just like Mom used to make it.
This is not a drill.
Well, he ain't getting an open casket at his funeral, that's for sure.
Ah!
nice to see a familiar face around here.
Mr. Cannoli, how convenient of you to invite yourself. This time, you will not escape.
I ain't going nowhere, pal. Now tell me where my pilot is, or there's going to be pieces of you all over France when I'm done.
You mean Joe Barista? I think he will be enjoying his pension somewhere in the Bavarian mountains by now. He has done very well.
What are you saying, Fritz?
You stupid little man. Joe has been working for us the whole time.
What? So that's why he was so eager to send me to Thugtown and fly me to Europe afterwards. That freaking bastard!
Exactly. Now, if you could be so kind as to drop your weapons and come quietly, there's no need for violence. But we will use force if necessary.
We'll see how much force you'll be needing to crap out the amounts of lead I'm gonna pump into your gut.
I've had just about enough of your uneducated behavior. I will take you down myself, personally.